Alexandria Ocasio-Cortez, she has called President Trump a racist. Mm-hmm. Have you ever seen him say or do anything that you would describe as racist or bigoted?
So the answer is no, absolutely not. You can't not be a racist for 69 years, then run for president and be a racist. And what I'll say is that when a lot of the Democrats call the president a racist, I think they're doing a disservice to people who suffer because of real racism in this country.
Was birtherism racist?
Look, I wasn't really involved in that.
I know you weren't. Mm-hmm. Was it racist?
Like I said, I wasn't involved in that.
I know you weren't. Mm-hmm. Was it racist?
Look, I know who the president is, and I have not seen anything in him that is racist. So again, I was not involved in that.
Did you wish he didn't do that?
Like I said, I was not involved in that. That was a long time ago.